Today we're going to discuss something that we've been seeing on soybeans just recently. And we've been seeing a lot of herbicide injury as well, but we also evaluated these for disease. And so we took these plants in, we washed the roots off really well, and I noticed that they were exhibiting some symptoms that signaled to me that they could have a root rot, in particular Phytophthora root rot. So Phytophthora root rot is an oomycete, which a lot of people call it a water mold. We've been seeing this almost every day, not only on soybeans, fruits and vegetables, and trees, because it's been so wet. We are lucky enough to have these quick strip tests from Agdia. We're going to take some of the tissue that looks symptomatic. We're going to weigh 0.015 grams of this material out. We're going to try to grind up the material inside one of these mesh-filled bags. And then the last part, we take one of these test strips and stick it inside down into the liquid. Let it incubate for about 20 minutes, and two lines, it's positive. So Phytophthora can attack soybeans at any stage, whether it be seeds or seedlings or older plants. And so the symptoms are going to depend on how susceptible or tolerant the soybean cultivar is. And so you can't always depend on symptoms when you're looking at something like this. Another issue that I could run into also is some of the symptoms might be a little bit masked from some of the herbicide problems that it had. So some other things that we might do with this sample is actually take some of the root tissue and look at it under the microscope for other root rot pathogens, and then we will give a report to the client.